So you are making a big effort in Madrid. You are showing about 50 artists in a flat, in an apartment for 1 week. So what's going on in Madrid now, and what's so special about Madrid and the art market, after all, in Madrid?
Yes, we are very excited to be in Madrid. It's a year that we opened the gallery already, and this year we decided to do this exhibition in this large apartment with almost 50 pieces, even more, to able our audience to experience art in a different way than on the art fair. And we also have a booth on the art fair. We have a gallery in Madrid with Iman Issa. The idea and why Madrid is that, so we are a gallery from Berlin. There is a kind of relation between
the two scenes.
They're a bit off center. They had the time to grow with not a strong visibility. It's not Paris, New York, or London. There is maybe more independence in what we can show because of that lack of, or because of that desire to be visible.
Mm-hmm.
In a way, there is maybe a parallel. There are two young scenes that are still looking for their own identity, trying to find their language. And so there is a huge potential.
And what about Latin America?
And fact is, and I discovered this even more while being at the Art Fair in Mexico 2 weeks ago, that collectors from Latin America, for example Mexico, but also Argentina, Venezuela, have or think of having a pied-à-terre in Madrid.
Mm-hmm.
So there is a link. So you can in Madrid work in Europe in a very pleasant and cultured city with some of the most amazing museums while having being in touch with Latin America.
Mm.
So, I mean, it's a lot of projection that we maybe do, but I think there is a big potential.
Merci.